In this video, you will learn how to use the Dolphin EasyReader app to read CELA Direct to Player books on iPhone, iPad, and Android. Instructions for using the EasyReader app with VoiceOver and TalkBack will be included. First, you will need to download Dolphin EasyReader on your device. The app is available for download in the App Store for Apple users and in the Google Play Store for Android users.
Once you have downloaded EasyReader, open the app. You will need to sign into EasyReader. You can use your Apple or Google account to do so if you have one. Or you can create a Dolphin account, which we will do by tapping the Sign Up for a New Dolphin Account link. Enter your email address and select Next.
Choose a secure password that is at least 6 characters long. Note the email address and password you used to create your Dolphin account because you will need it later to sign into the app. Select I agree to the terms and conditions, and then sign up. A pop-up will appear telling you that your account has been created and that you have been sent an email to confirm your account. In your inbox, open the EasyReader confirmation email and select the confirmation link. Once you've confirmed your Dolphin account, open the Dolphin EasyReader app again. The My Books page will appear by default. The first time you use EasyReader with a new device, you need to sign into your CELA account. Select the button in the middle of the screen that says No Books in Your Library. If you're using VoiceOver, use the rotor to navigate by links. With TalkBack, navigate using the Links option. Double tap the No Books in Your Library link. It will open up the menu and CELA Library will appear as an option under Manage Libraries. If you're using VoiceOver or TalkBack, swipe right until you get to CELA Library and double tap. Now you can log into your CELA account using your 6-digit CELA account number or username. Please note you no longer need to put CELA underscore in front of your username, as was required in previous versions. Enter the same password you used to log into your CELA account on the CELA website. Please make note of this password. Your CELA number and password will be stored on your device until you log out of CELA. Closing EasyReader will not automatically log you out of CELA. If you are using the EasyReader app to read CELA books on a borrowed device, you need to log out of CELA before shutting down the app in order to keep your CELA account secure. Now that you've logged into your CELA account, your Direct-to-Player DAISY Audio or DAISY textbooks will appear automatically on your Direct-to-Player bookshelf. To search for a Direct-to-Player book or magazine, select Search or Browse on the CELA Library page. Search allows you to search by title or author. Browse by category allows you to view titles in any genre or category, such as mysteries. Other types of books you can open in EasyReader include books in zip format, DAISY Audio or DAISY Text, and books in EPUB format. To open a zip book, you need to use the browser on your mobile device to visit the CELA website. Select a book, and then download it from My Account. If you use an iOS device, you will be prompted to open the book in EasyReader. If you use an Android device, the book will open automatically in EasyReader. Now let's listen to a book. On your Direct-to-Player bookshelf, select the book you would like to read. On VoiceOver or TalkBack, swipe right until you get to the book and double-tap it. Now you can borrow the book. Using VoiceOver or TalkBack, swipe right until you get to the Borrow button and double-tap it. Two new options appear on screen, Download and Open. Download lets you download the book completely and listen to it offline, whereas Open allows you to stream the book if you have a steady Wi-Fi connection. We're going to download the book so we have the ability to play it without an internet connection. You may experience a slight pause at the end of the download process before the book is ready to play. When the download is complete, the open link will appear on screen. Select the play button at the bottom of the screen. On VoiceOver, double tap with two fingers to play or pause the book. If you'd like to skip forward or backward in the book, use the Next and Previous buttons, located on either side of the Play button. On VoiceOver, swipe right with two fingers to skip forward in the book. Swipe left with two fingers to skip backward in the book. By default, EasyReader will skip by sentence in books containing text, or by 30 seconds in audiobooks. If you want to navigate the book by headings, select the Book Navigation button at the lower left of the screen. On VoiceOver or Talkback, swipe right to scroll through the headings. To learn more about using gestures in EasyReader, go to yourdolphin.com/support. If you would like to delete a book from EasyReader, select the Navigate Up button at the top left of the page and choose My Books. A list of your books appears. Tap the Book Information button to the right of the book you want to delete. On VoiceOver or Talkback, swipe right to get to the Book Information button after the book you want to delete and double tap it. Select the Remove Book button at the top right of the page. A confirmation message will appear to confirm your choice. Thanks for watching this video. For more information on downloading and transferring books, visit celalibrary.ca/help/tutorials.